Welcome friends, in this video we are going to discuss the problem of CSIR NEET December 2019 problem of linear algebra. Example 3, for a quadratic form in 3 variables over R, let R be the rank and S be the signature. The number of possible pairs RS is, we have 4 options, first option 13, second option 9, third option 10 and fourth option 16. Here it is a problem of rank and signature of quadratic form in 3 variables. So quadratic form in 3 variables over R can be expressed in the form of ax square plus by square plus cz square plus 2dxy plus 2exz plus 2fyz, where a, b, c, d, e, f are the real numbers. This is a matrix form of quadratic form. So qxyz equal to x transpose ax. Therefore the rank of quadratic form is equal to rank of matrix A, which is R given in the data. Now canonical form of quadratic forms, that means this quadratic form can be expressed in the form of a dash x dash square, b dash y dash square plus c dash z dash square by eliminating mixed terms xy, xz and yz. Now P represents the number of positive terms in canonical form of quadratic forms and N represents the number of negative terms in the quadratic forms. Based on these two numbers, we can define rank R equal to P plus N and signature equal to P minus N. Now these basic definitions are required to solve this example. Now we are taking some cases on rank R. So it is a quadratic form in 3 variables. So there is a 4 possibility of rank: R equal to 3, R equal to 2, R equal to 1 and R equal to 0. So we begin with the R equal to 3. So first possibility, P equal to 3 and N equal to 0. That means all the 3 terms are positive. There is no negative terms. So signature equal to P minus N. So 3 minus 0 equal to 3. So we get the first pair 3, 3. The another possibility, P equal to 2 and N equal to 1, because R equal to P plus N. So if we take P equal to 2 and N equal to 1, that means 2 positive terms and 1 negative terms. Then signature S is equal to P minus N, 2 minus 1 equal to 1. So RS is equal to 3, 1. Third possibility, we have only 1 positive term and 2 negative terms. So signature is equal to 1 minus 2, which is minus 1. So RS is equal to 3 minus 1. And the fourth possibility, P equal to 0 and N equal to 3, that means all the terms are negative. So signature equal to P minus N equal to minus 3, so 3 minus 3. So if rank equal to 3, then we have 4 possibility for the R and S. Now if rank equal to 2, therefore first possibility, P equal to 2 and N equal to 0, that means both the terms are positive, there is no negative term. So signature equal to P minus N equal to 2, so RS is equal to 2, 2. Possibility 2, P equal to 1, then N equal to 1, because R equal to P plus N. S is equal to P minus N, so 1 minus 1 is 0, so RS is equal to 2, 0. And the third possibility, P equal to 0 and N equal to 2, that means there is 2 negative terms. S is equal to P minus N equal to minus 2, so RS is equal to 2 minus 2. So for rank equal to 2, we have 3 possibility for R and S. Case 3, rank of Q equal to rank of A equal to 1. That means in the canonical form of quadratic form, we have only 1 term. And first possibility, P equal to 1, N equal to 0. That means that term is positive term. There is no negative term. So S equal to P minus N equal to 1. So RSS possibility 1, 1. Possibility 2, p equal to 0, n equal to 1. That is only one term and which is negative. So signature equal to p minus n equal to minus 1. So RS is equal to 1 minus 1. So we have two possibility for rank A equal to 1. Now if rank A equal to 0, that means quadratic does not have any terms. It is a zero quadratic form because we don't have given any non-zero word. So it may be zero quadratic form. Therefore, possibility 1, p equal to 0, n equal to 0, there is no term, so both positive and the negative terms are absent. So p equal to 0, n equal to 0, so signature is also 0, so RS is equal to 0, 0. So total number of possibility for RS is 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1 equal to 10, and which is a option number 3. So option number 3 is a correct answer. Thanks for watching. For more videos, like, share, subscribe, press the bell icon of Next Gen Maths.